Good morning everyone. Today we are going to study about online learning or through online connectivity how we can conduct a lecture. So you have to go to thecn.com. There is an option called as classcast here. Okay. Then you can teacher can schedule a classcast from this. When you click on this, this button will appear. And if a student, if the teacher wants to schedule a future class card, they can check this option also. I have already created one class card and there are some students connected to me. You can see here. Hello. There are four different windows given here. The first window where you can see all the students and a teacher connected to the session. By clicking on the enter class card button, you can enter into this session. You can see there is a presenter Mahindra Patil and there are 9 students, different students joined to this session. In the immediate below, you can see there is a hand raise button if the student wants to ask the question to the teacher. Through different options, we can connect to the session. You can use this microphone button to listen only, or there is another button called as webcam through which you can connect to the session. The below window where you can see the presenter who is presenting this session. The central window consists of the content that the teacher wants to deliver. If the teacher wants to upload the PPT, he has to click on this button. Select the document that you want to show to the students. So I selected Tree's notes. And then you click the upload button here. This software converts the PDF into slides. There are 19 pages into the document, so it converts it into 19 slides. Once it is successfully done, you can see the content in the central window. Okay, done now. Finished the work of converting the document to the pages. So you can see this is the first page. By clicking here, I can zoom the document, fit to the window. By using the mouse, I can go up and down into the document. Then to go to the next document, I can click this next button. Like this, you can go forward, and by using this button, I can go to the back pages. Okay. So there is another window called as chat room, where a student can ask the questions in the form of text. Now I am typing a message here to my students like, good morning. Once I type it, the message goes to the students and then student can reply to the message. Other students, reply to the message. Is there any problem with the connectivity to the system? You can answer in the text box. Are you connected properly? Can you listen to me? Type your answers. Okay. So any doubt in connectivity? Okay, I got many responses from you and there is no problem in connectivity. So, shall we start our first session? Okay. Yeah. So, today we are going to study about binary trees in data structures. So, what do you mean by a binary tree in data structures? A binary tree is a finite set of node which is either empty or consists of a root node and two disjoint binary trees called as left subtree and right subtree of the root. Consider this example where a tree has been given to you. In this tree, there is a special node called as root node here. Then the entire tree is divided into two sub-halves. the left part is called as left subtree, whereas right part is called as right subtree of the root node. In binary tree, a node can have 0, 1 or maximum 2 children. A question may be asked in the examination, like how many binary trees we can draw from 3 empty given nodes. So there are the different possibilities of binary trees, you can see into the answers. There are 5 possible binary trees we can draw from a given 3 empty nodes.